Escapism, the found sound dream drama. From Washington, D.C. I know you heard about that place. It's a monument to power and glory. That's right. And when people come there, they come to see the sites. The obelisk, the Egyptologist, the monuments, the imperial glory and conquest. And they also come to a place. Well, the lovers, they go to a special place that was made famous by the film The Exorcist. That's right, it's a place where lovers go. It's a film. It was made about the soul of the nation. It's based on a true story. That's right. It's based on a true story about a house, about a young person in Mount Rainier, Maryland, who is exorcised by a priest from Georgetown, a Jesuit, a magic person. And this song is about the place that a lot of tourists come to see. It's called The Exorcist Stairs. You want to go? Thank you very much. I want to thank everybody for coming. Thanks to Mario and the Whistle Stop. Yeah, that's right.